Hello everyone, we are continuing with physics and electricity, and we are going to talk with EMK. EMK. And EMK, it is when you have a battery and it has a inside resistance and it has a EMK, and you are going to call to the voltage, and this is the value U equals to E minus R I I. This is the voltage. Now we have example, what does 5 volts and U is 3.86 volts and I is 0.68 amperes, then R I equals to from this E minus U divided by I. And it is 4.5 minus 3.86 divided by 0.6 amperes. We have another example, and it is we have another example, and it is RA is 0.5 ohms and I is 0.60 ohms amperes. Now we are looking after the R and RI. First, E equals to RI. And R equals to E divided by I, which is 4.4 divided by, which is 88.8 ohms, and R is R1 plus R-A-L-R-I. And R-I equals to R minus R-Y minus R-A, which is the 8.8 minus 7.2 minus if any instrument you connect to a circuit, it has a inside resistance. The battery has inside resistance, ampere meter inside resistance, voltmeter inside resistance. Then you must take care of it. Otherwise, it can be very destructional and very special that they haven't been resistant, but all of them have a resistance. Now we are going to solve They are in series. Variable resistance connect this service with this battery and connect it to a voltage of 5 volts. And we know what is the minimum resistance it can be to once they show that he gets a 5 volt voltage. So for that, I, which is Ri plus Rv, I, then I equals to V divided by R, and U is Rv R, which is Rv E divided by R. Example is we have to an accumulator. We have a copper and variable resistor and also a voltmeter over the accumulator, and then the current is 2 ampere. Voltmeter showed 1.94 volts, and then I is 4 ampere. U2 is 1.76 volts, and we didn't know what is the RI, what is the inside resistor. We know that E equals to IR, which is I, RI plus R, Y. to R minus U. From this, we get 2 Ri minus the voltage of accumulator is the same in both cases. Then we will see Ri I1 U1 equals to Ri I2 U2. And we put it here and we solve Ri. Okay, but in this video, see you in next video, which is the pressure and the temperature.